County Sheriff's Office has made an arrest in connection to a threat made toward Bayport High School yesterday. It happened around 8:30 in the morning when the office was alerted of a threat made on Snapchat. The school resource officers were able to quickly identify who had sent the message. That suspect was taken into custody around 5 o'clock last night. The case will be referred to the district attorney's office today, and a name will not be released pending review.